don't want to hurt them again. Come back, Sagir.
He was lost.
And you found him. You brought him here.
Home. Now he can rest.
Rest now, Sagir.
Poor Senua.
It's too much.
Too much for her.
All the grief.
All the death. The others.
Their pain.
It's too much.
She can't do it.
Not alone.
But she isn't alone.
Is she?
Shavarisi, in his loneliness, was finally given peace, and the people of Bardarvik were freed from his oppression. But the cost was great.
It weakens you, each death. Does it hurt you?
She doesn't.
Can you keep going?
She is so hurt.
Yes.
She needs to see.
The biggest fight is ahead.
Always.
The giant of Borgavarki is strong.
We are.
But I believe in you.
Together.
I want the bloodshed to end. Are you ready?
He will stop the sacrifices.
And she will fulfill her promise.
Senua found herself a leader, with others looking to her for guidance, trusting her to lead them into freedom. She felt the weight of their expectations heavy on her shoulders, but tried to shake it off and focus on her mission. She had a promise to keep, and they were closer now to Borgarvirki than ever before, to the Slaver's Fortress.
Thank you.
What is it like, Borgaviki?
It is cheerless in winter. But the people are fed and housed and safe.
Safe because of the blood.
What were you going to do when you reached it? Before you knew about the giants? Kill my father?
I came here to stop him taking my people as slaves. I think I could have killed him.
She might.
To make it all stop. But I didn't know everything then.
What good would it do?
I wonder now. Would killing him have changed it? The darkness runs deeper. The Björk fear the giants, and you'll do anything to be safe from them.
They would keep murdering us.
If I had killed your father, would someone else have taken his place and kept the blood flowing?
They all believe a lie.
We couldn't see any way to be different.
Show him. Show all of them. Show them how to fight the giants.
But now.
It's different. It's different. No, she can't trust him. Don't trust him.
Don't.
Wait, is this Jarnvidr?
What?
They're scared.
We shouldn't go through here.
No.
Why not? What is this place?
Why?
Those who enter here don't always come back.
What does he mean?
Well, I could go around it. We would need to backtrack. And it would add a day or two to the journey.
No. More than a day or two if we're dead.
This is the path we need to take.
Mm. She's not listening to
I'll lead you through.
All right.
She's so sure.
How can you be so sure?
Let's go.
He is with you. The others will not follow.
And after you.
Lead the way.
She doesn't know what she's leading them into.
You don't know what you're doing.
What do you know about this place?
This place is nothing special.
There's something malevolent in here.
Something evil.
Something you can't fight.
Something he
can't. Spirits of the hidden folk nobody knows.
The hidden folk will help us.
Those that make it out.
It could be something worse.
They come back. Changed.
Changed? Changed how? What does that mean?
Changed how?
Fearful. Scattered. Like they left something behind.
They left their souls behind. Don't lose your soul, Senua.
No.
You don't know what's in here.
I can feel their fear. You've been here before.
A night forest.
A haunted place.
You know what to do.
There's no way through.
We have to go back.
Wait!
You can find a path where they cannot.
Look for it.
Look.
I can feel something watching us.
Watching? Where? I don't like the sound of this.
You can't feel it. Why?
I feel it too. Every weapon to hand.
Weapons will not help you here.
Your sword is no good.
Steady. Try not to jump at shadows.
What do you know of shadows?
We know.
Here.
Yes. Will they follow?
Do you hear that?
What?
Someone's following us.
What did she hear?
Just alongside. Listen.
I think I can hear it.
I don't like it. This place is not quiet.
Not calm.
Noises everywhere.
Everywhere.